This episode of Eric Lingenfelter Destroys is brought to you by Bronson's Potato Snacklins.
Once upon a time in your tummy, hunger had a death wish, and it came true thanks to Bronson's Potato Snacklins. Now with 50% more lie. Bronson's Potato Snacklins. Eat 'em or else.
It's Eric Lingenfelter Destroys.
So on March 23rd, Republican Representatives Michelle Bachmann and Ron Paul went to a homeschooling rally in Iowa and spoke out against public schooling because, of course, they did. Public schools are funded by government spending, and all government spending is wrong, because if the government has to spend money on stuff, it can't cut taxes, and cutting taxes creates jobs, in theory, someday. No one really knows exactly how low the taxes have to go before jobs start being created, but I think that if we get it down to about 0%, it'll be jobs, 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 most of which will be in the booming field of cleaning all the dead poor people out of the streets.
There's another action-packed adventure coming your way, so stay tuned in.
There's a war being fought, and the battlefield is your child's mind. Don't let the government win. Vote yes on Proposition 9 to abolish public schooling. Minnesota Representative Michelle Bachmann, Anoka High School class of 1974, says, "I went to public school, and look how I turned out." Texas Representative Ron Paul, Dormont High School class of 1953, says, "So did I." AM Talk Radio host Big Bo Farnsworth, valedictorian of Mr. Jimmy Jack Farnsworth's School of Hard Knocks, says, "I ain't never seen no trigonometry in the Bible, and if it ain't got nothing to do with guns, I don't see how it's gonna help when the bag of bureaucrat idiots and the communist idiot assholes put us in FEMA camps and make us marry our same sex and follow Sharia law." Opponents of Prop 9 ask, what about low-income families? Can't afford private school? Try homeschooling. Can't homeschool because you need two incomes to get by or because you're a single parent? Then you should have made better decisions, starting with keeping your legs closed, Little Miss Muffet on your subsidized tuffet eating the American way. Show the intellectual elite who's boss. Vote yes on Proposition 9. It's the long word that starts with a P that has the loopy thing with the tail on it next to it. Free our minds. Vote yes on 9. Paid for by citizens who contribute to society, unlike some people.